time for a classic showdown, the 76th annual Tuskegee Morehouse Classic. At 1-3, Tuskegee came into the game the underdog against 4-1 Morehouse. But we're talking some mystique. The Golden Tigers, a 7-game winning streak in the series. First quarter, the Byron Engram pass batted in the air by Kevin Finanzi. Big defensive end Jeremy Brown caught the pop-up for the interception. The first play after the pick, Golden Tiger quarterback Justin Narron on the keeper, took it around the right side 16 yards, the first of his two first-half scores. Tuskegee took a 14-0 lead, but too soon to strike up the band. That's because late in the half, Morehouse running back David Carter finally broke loose, showed why he's the nation's fifth-leading rusher. A 20-yard scamper cut it to 14-7. Second half, a third-quarter field goal, then this fourth-quarter quarterback sneak by Byron Engram. He broke the plane and made it 17-14 Morehouse. Tuskegee had one last shot. A minute 20 to go. Narron dropped back to pass. Somehow he escaped the grasp of Elijah Anderson. Pursued by Charlie Wilson. Got away. Reverse field. Finally managed to throw on the run downfield to Philander Browder. But Columbus native Latavius Watts jumped the route, tipped the ball, and caught it for the interception. And that sealed the deal. The Maroon Tigers ended their 7-game classic losing streak. 17-14 the final.
I'm very happy with how our kids were able to come out and play against such a storied traditional program. And I couldn't say enough about the way it ended with Columbus's own Latavius Watts intercepting the ball and giving us the opportunity to down the football and win the game. So I'm very happy with the day.
I just saw the ball in the air and I knew I had to make a play. I mean, the end of the game, it was just floating up there and I said, let me go get this.
How sweet is it to do it at home, man?
Man, feel good to do it at home, man. I remember high school days when I got two of them playoff games. Part of high school, they feel good.
David Carter was named game MVP for his 99 yards rushing with that one touchdown. Morehouse 5-1 on the season, while Tuskegee falls to 1-4. Taking you inside the game at the 76th Tuskegee Morehouse Classic in Columbus, Georgia, I'm Dave Plata.